throughout high school, I didn't really have that push or that drive to figure out what I wanted to do. I decided to go back to school initially because I felt like I wasn't making connections with other people. I was always driving my kids around everywhere. My youngest was in preschool. My oldest had just started, I think she was in kindergarten when I signed up for the program. And I also wanted to do something where I was making a difference in people's lives. Going into the pharmacy technician program, I learned a lot in a short period of time. It was condensed. The online components, they were fast-paced, but it was one or two courses at a time, so you were able to just focus on the specific subject rather than having, you know, four or five courses going at one time. And once I actually was in the labs and doing it, it made so much more sense. We didn't start the pharmacology course until 2 months or a month and a half or so into it, and that was probably the course that really got me interested in it. I started thinking I should be a pharmacist when I was doing it. Moving my family to Vancouver to be a pharmacist isn't really an option. I'm happy to be a pharmacy technician and work alongside the pharmacist, especially in the hospital, seeing how they all work together. For sure, at the labs, I started feeling really good, especially when we were doing our compounding labs and we're got our slabs out and we're mixing things together and putting things in IV bags and stuff. I was like, I love this. It feels really good. It very much prepared me when I went into my practicums at the end of the program. I felt, you know, pretty confident that I could do the things that were asked of me. The community practicum, again, I wasn't sure if that was something for me. In fact, I probably, if anybody had asked me at the beginning if I would ever work in community, I would have said no. Even in a 4-week period, I got to know several of the customers, and they'd come in and be chatty and friendly, and I was like, oh, I actually kind of really enjoy getting to know people. And then when I went into the hospital one, it was very different than community, and they gave me at least 1 or 2 days in each sort of department so I could get a really good feel for how it was. It definitely feels like the right fit for me in either community or the hospital. I think I'll be quite happy. And the pharmacy technician program gives me a lot more flexibility to work for the hospital in a casual position with having the two little kids. They're in a lot of extracurricular activities and we don't want to pull them out of that and put them into daycare instead. Having my kids along for the ride has actually been pretty cool, and it's really showing them, I think, you know, how hard we have to work in order to achieve things that we want to. It's felt really good to me to give them an example. And hopefully that will push them as well to do the best that they can. One of my main goals has been to work for either the BC Cancer Agency itself or out of the chemotherapy ward in the Nanaimo Regional General Hospital. Three of my aunts have had cancer. I've seen one of them go into remission and then fight it again. And I've lost two of them. One of them while I was in the program, actually, when I was over in Surrey doing the labs. So that's something that I really feel like I'd be really making a difference in people's lives. I know that I'm not the type of person who can work bedside in the nursing field. So this is something that gives me a way to still be a part of it and still be there helping people. The ultimate goal is to be in the hospital and to be working in the chemotherapy ward as well.